very sorry about that. My friends, let me put my headset back on and... Oh, sorry. Not see that. Anyway, today we are playing... Let me come closer a bit again. Job Simulator. Let me click the recenter. Now, Job Simulator. What haven't we played? Let's see. Auto Mechanic. We've done that. We've done Store Clerk? No, we haven't. So, we're going to be doing Store Clerk. Because, well, I mean, it's Store Clerk. Oh, very sorry about that. You guys haven't heard it, have you? Anyway, it's Store Clerk time. Yeah, I found out. I don't want to quickly say I did find out that the acoustics in my room shut up on terrible.
Convenience store clerk.
Yeah, no.
Take a look at this board for instructions and grab it.
Oops.
Take it when you're ready to get started.
Yeah, okay, sorry about that, guys. Let's do it. So I found out that the acoustics in my room are completely terrible. So in future videos I will actually be recording under a blanket when I'm not playing on the Oculus. So
let's open up this shop. You can start by cleaning off your counter.
Oh yeah, we don't need this. No, the ketchup!
You also want to turn on the security camera so you can keep an eye on the store.
I can't get the ketchup, guys. I know I'm a failure. Anyway, let's have a look.
Alrighty, let's get to business. Here's your first customer.
My first customer, alright. Finally.
Good afternoon, woman. I would like to purchase these
chips.
Sorry if you couldn't hear me there. Yeah, chips. There we go, scanning chips.
Can I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
You mean hot dogs?
Hot dogs are in the freezer. Make sure you heat them up, at least a little bit.
Yeah, we know.
That looks
acceptable.
Hurry up and scan that so I can get eating already.
Hang on. You can't have a hot dog without mustard. Stroke it very nicely. There you go. I forgot to scan it. There you go.
You can just hand thanks a bunch.
Yeah, okay, right, no.
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
Alright, your total comes up to $3.98.
Right. Here's your paper currency.
My money, not paper currency. You dunce.
Don't forget to hand over the change.
Well, I have to give you change. What the hell?
Many thanks. Have a profitable day.
Have a profitable day. You can eat my... I know what. No, that's a bit too much for YouTube, isn't
it? It was important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers, so the cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate the rapidly approaching obsolescence.
Okay.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, thank you.
Will you kindly put yes? Much better.
Yes, much better. Yes.
I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights.
They're called slushies. What flavor? I'm gonna give you blue, because blue's the best flavor of smoothie.
Would you kindly jumbo size that?
Are you mad? You're mad, aren't you?
Oh, I love the taste of sugar.
How American are you? Honestly, right, how American are you? That much slushy. that's all gone now. Well, I can wear it as a fez, which is a big plus. There you go.
Oh, you're very good at standing.
I am! Can you cash out to me? Well, you understood.
And here's some banknotes for you. Keep the change, good human.
Oh, thank you. Close.
Ta-ta.
Close for crap's sake. Can I say crap on YouTube? I hope I can, because that's going to be the most swears I'm able to say on a teen's channel.
I'll take a paper.
Oh, Nan!
Yesterday's news.
Nan, you know you're not supposed to be out here. It's okay. There you go. We're in the middle of a coronavirus. You're going out here without a mask. Yeah, guys, wear your masks. So I can just take this one coin and keep scratching until I win. Which I probably won't. And it's worth a try. So... Hey, the winning ticket! No. This is it. I lost my life's work.
Let me just write you a check.
No one likes checks, you dumb. Sorry, I had to shout that down the mic.
Money.
There we go.
Oh, what a kind young human you are.
I'm not very young, but okay. I'm quite hungry, I might make myself a burrito.
So I'm like, yeah, bro, it's a buyer's market. They're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know? And what are you talking about? No, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah,
me?
You. Got that hot dog already?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hot dog? No, I was talking. Not you. I want some gum.
And I made me burn my burrito!
I want to buy some gum already. Jeez.
Take your goddamn gum and leave. Take your gum and leave.
Wow. Took you long enough. No, not you. The other.
Yeah, this is why I'll never be working in retail, because I'll end up punching the customer. Oh, it's a demon child. Call the police, it's the demon child.
Oh, my little angel. Put that nice, healthy banana up there for the
humans. Oh, is that a euphemism, young lady? Is that a euphemism?
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little boss room.
I'm gonna have to drill the gun on top.
Sugar! Give me sugar!
Now this is called self-defense. I defend myself from a child? I would know. Because you want sugary, I'll give you some of this. But hang on. Put it up my bum. This is so stupid. I hate this game. I love it. Put it up my bum. Listen here, I wasn't born into this world, so your fat self could throw low-level insults at me. I hope you stub your toe in the middle of the night while looking for a midnight snack of cheese and crackers. You gormless minger. What's in the fridge? Oh, you want some sugar, eh? How about some... Yeah, how about that then? How about that? I can do this all day, I'm a gamer. Those of you who don't know what drink this is, then you're stupid.
Yummy! More!
You're gonna get drenched in Mountain Dew. I've got more.
Alright, human. Sorry about the wait. How do you run up our orders?
Get sticky. I'm sorry, I just have to do this. Perfect. How expensive? Okay.
Dearie, if I let you hand me your money.
She held me at gunpoint.
You did the right thing there, human. Just do whatever the customer or their children wants, and make sure you always grab that money.
I'll do whatever your mom wants, mate. Haha, get funny, ha, yo mama joke. Hopefully you can hear me better now.
Yo!
Yo, this place is looking sick! You know what it means? More maximum energy branding. Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one. Let's max this thing out. I gotta run to the bathroom, so count on you to really push the envelope on this thing.
Okay, look at this. Right, so we make half of them red and the other half green.
If you're all done, just hit that button and let's lock this thing in.
There we go. Perfect.
Psst. Hey, human, over here. I need something for cleaning. Gotta clean up here. Pass me something.
It's a hot dog. Ha! He's gonna wipe it! He's gonna wipe with a hot dog!
I'll be out in a second.
Right, I think that's gonna do it for today's video, guys.
Alright, much better. Let's see this display, human. Alright, looking good. And now we're on brand, baby! Boom! Peace out, human.
Okay, right, I'm gonna stop you right there, guys. I think that's gonna do it for today's video. You've been lovely. All of you have been lovely. Why am I speaking in a very British accent? Why did I just hit my mic? Anyway, this has been Mumbuck Turtle. Till next time I see you, have fun taking care of your pets. And I'm out. Yeah, terrible outro music. Me looking at the ceiling. Yeah. Magazines, amazing. Yeah. Oh, you see this? Oh no, yeah.